operation, supervised under the watchful eye of five men, of what was supposedly and deliberately the global aesthetic, a concrete engineered to meet the demands of economies, a political statement of enclosed massiveness, engineered successfully with a great big why. The greatest experiment in global politics for progressive construction sang a sweet symphony of an accordion's pleats, created with a manually unaided
design.
Rhythm.